All right, so we just gassed up.
We're charged up.
We're charged up, ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Headed out to Beantown.
Yes, sir.
Rob's first time at Fenway. What are we looking forward to?
Well, you know, again, first time at Fenway, a couple times in Mass, but looking forward to the Green Monster, looking forward to the Mets W. Let's go, Senga.
Let's go, Senga. This is Ghost. Let's go, Mets.
So we made a little bit of a pit stop. Ian, we're in a Dunkin' Donuts parking lot here in North Haven, Connecticut. Oh, you just burned yourself. What we got?
We didn't get, I mean, I got a little coffee, but we went to Antonio's in North Haven.
Yeah, Connecticut. Yep.
North Haven, Connecticut. Yeah,
we got about an hour 50 away from Boston.
Yeah, pesto chicken cutlet panini. Let's take a bite, huh?
By the way, shout out at Gold Coast Munchies. This one's for you, bro. Oh, little crunch on the side and shit.
Really good.
Yeah, don't talk with your mouth full. Come on.
Really good.
Out of 10, what do you get at first bite?
6, 7.
Okay, all right.
Maybe an 8.
Cheers, Antonio's in North Haven.
Random Mets, go.
Number 3, fucking John Rauch. Number 2, number 2, I'm gonna say, what's his name? Chris Carter. Number 1, I'm gonna go Mike DeFelice.
Sounds good, thanks. Now this glare is unbearable. Oh my god. Bro, what are you doing?
I'm seeing what channel to put on.
It's almost game time. Is that what you're wearing?
Nah.
2000 National League champions? Mets?
Nah.
Nah?
We only got 41 channels. They don't even have the Red Sox channel on here.
Alright, we're not looking for this, bro. We're going to the fucking game.
I'm watching Hawaii 5-0.
Alright, but.
What you got on, Baz? You rocking Lindor?
I don't know. I might just go with the. It's kind of like humid, but it also has like a little bit of a breeze. So let's get down to the 70s tonight. I might just go with the windbreaker. I don't know.
The black windbreaker, which hasn't been broken out since the 2015 World Series run.
Yeah, because it's like very. It's got some light, you know, shit on the side. I don't know.
Well, again, it's a long sleeve and it's freaking 80-something degrees out. I think you should go with the Lindor jersey. White in the sun on Fenway. That's up to you, but. That's my personal
thing. I might have to wear both, though. I might have to bring this and then put this over. That's the thing. I don't want to carry anything. If it gets a little chilly, you know me.
Listen, I know it was a long ride, but I'm going to ask you right here, right now. What's the score prediction?
7-4 Mets.
Good. Where's the spot at? 3-2, Fenway, top four.
Yeah, Bogey's going, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Another time that we hit the road and the rain comes down. Game was paused in the bottom of the fourth inning. We'll be back at Fenway to finish up the game tomorrow at 2 p.m. Senga looked good, gave up three runs, but you know it wasn't anything crazy. But then Nimmo and Vogelbach went yachty. Rob and I both called those home runs, but at the end of the day, we did not see a win nor a loss today because the rain got in the way yet again. Big weather. They're screwing us. Anyway, again, yeah, we'll be back tomorrow. That's it for tonight. Good night, everybody. See you later. So we're heading back to Fenway for the second part of the suspended game from last night. Weather was really lovely. I'm trying to figure out right now if I'm going to rock Mr. Lindor. Lindor. Last night I just did a little black throw over rain slicker Mets. Either Lindor or a little Seaver action. I don't know, there's a little coolness in the air, and I'm wearing shorts, so I'm trying to figure it out right now. Either way, hopefully the Mets can pull this one out, man. It was really exhilarating until the rain came in, and then it just washed everything away, literally. But here we go. All
right, Rob, we ready to try this out again?
Yeah, you know, day two, Saturday, 2-10 continuation, start pitch, whatever you want to call it.
What do we got, 5 2/3 left? 5 1/3?
Yeah, it's bottom four, one out, 4-3 Mets. Hopefully Max kind of shuts the door now, you know?
What does your shirt say?
Chill out.
Chill out.
Yo, easy pass, man.
Oh, easy pass, man. Hold on 1 second, guys. Gotta do my duties. We're good. All right, let's go, Mets. Y'all, QA. Way. Or formerly,
yeah, I can't say that
Jersey Street. Robbie, what are we getting?
You know, I love
Pedro
Mitchell Ness.
But what's on the side here?
All-Star Game 99.
All-Star Game 99.
Game two here. What do you think the Rob, what do you think the final score is going to be here? 4-3 right now.
Final score, I'm gonna say 7-4 Mets.
That was my initial prediction yesterday.
Oh wow, I forgot. I didn't do that on purpose, I swear.
Alright. I think they finish it off. Grant Harwood starting. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Mets.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
dodging me, dodging you.
Five four, I'll take it.
Oh yeah, baby, let's go Mets!